Capillary action occurs when the adhesion of a liquid to the walls of a vessel is stronger than the cohesive forces between the liquid molecules. Plants are able to take advantage of this to transport water to their leaves, and in lubricants, we can take advantage of this in auto lube systems.